Believe it or not, you guys, this is what that unit turned into. Like, like, can you believe this? Like, how did that turn into that? Now, all I did was wash the hair with some conditioner. I did a little co-wash. The knots in this unit were already bleached, so I didn't have to worry about bleaching the knots on here. And the unit was pre-plucked. Okay, bomb. I love the lace on here, but we are gonna go ahead and tint it. As you guys can see, okay, pre-plucked, baby. I don't need to pluck this whatsoever. I cannot believe that this is the same unit. Like, the amount of, like, y'all know I don't even talk during this part of the video, but I'm just like blown away by like how bomb this unit is right now. Like, it's so pretty, and I would have never known this. Like, I would have never known that afro puff, whatever that was, would have turned into this. But shout out to Genius Wigs for this unit, because it is freaking genius. And I want to know, like, why does it come like that? Like, why don't they just send it like this? Like, why does it come looking like that? I don't know. Like, even this little part that come out, like, they did a really good job with the hairline. Like, I really like it. And mind you, I told y'all this is pre-plucked. I did not pluck this.
Foreigner. Yeah, my bitch too foreign, it'll be easy. I don't need her. Pull a truck stop with a eater. Two seaters. New bitch wanna fuck on my AP. New freezer. I woke up thinking about pants. Hop off a jet to a check when I land. My bitch too foreign in a visa. I don't need her. Pull a truck stop with a eater. Two seaters. New bitch wanna fuck on my AP. New freezer. I woke up thinking about pants. Hop off a jet to a check when I land. Money way. Diamonds.
Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know. Got me thinking. everyone, it's Dom the Tastemaker, and welcome back to my channel. Today, you guys, I'm doing a review for Genius Wigs, and today I'm reviewing this amazing curly unit, you guys. So this is actually a unit that can be straightened, and it can also be worn in this beautiful curly state. As you guys saw, when I first received this unit, it was in more of like an afro type of vibe, and it wasn't until I actually washed the hair that I realized that it turned into this beautiful curly sensation. But I did show you guys a video of the before and the after of what this unit looked like, and I am absolutely amazed by it. Now, there are other girls on YouTube that have also reviewed this unit, and they show you with like the half and half. So they have the unit on and then they show you like half afro, half curly. I could have definitely done that, but I did not know that this unit was gonna turn into all of this. I kind of was disappointed when I first got the unit, because I'm like, what is this big afro? Like, what is this that I ordered? But it's actually this beautiful unit. Now, one of the main things that I really want to cover today, other than the fact that this hair completely transforms, but I wanted to focus on the lace on this unit. So this lace is a little bit different from the lace that we're used to. The lace that I'm currently wearing is called Crystal Lace, and this is the Crystal Lace, you guys. Absolutely amazing, undetectable, and look how natural the hair looks. If you don't put any baby hairs, like, look how natural the hairline is. This is no baby hairs on this side. Like, I love how this hair, like, I love the hairline on this hair. Like, they did such a good job with the hairline, and it melts perfectly. Like, look at this right here. Melt it perfectly. So if you want some amazing lace, you definitely need to check out this Crystal Lace. Now, in the intro of this video, I did show you guys the difference between all the different laces, from the HD lace to transparent lace to the Crystal Lace that I currently have in. So you guys can really see the difference between all of them. And I know it's kind of hard to see when it's like just on your hand, but there is a huge difference between all of them, even though it seems like, oh, it's not really that much of a difference, but honey, it's a difference, okay? You can see the difference. One thing that I absolutely love about this unit though, you guys, is the fact that it came bleached. The knots came bleached for me. The unit came pre-plucked for me. The only thing I had to do was wash this hair to transform it into what we see right now, okay? The only thing I had to do was wet the hair to get the curls. Other than that, everything else was done for me, and it was done so perfectly. I love how they pre-plucked the hairline. I love how they even have like parts of the hairline that's not like straight across. Like, this part comes out a little bit further. It's like perfectly thinned out. Like, look how natural that looks. So if you don't want to add baby hair, you guys, hello? Even like, it just looks so perfect. I absolutely love it. And I like the fact that even though I did wet the hair, it's actually tamed. I didn't put any product in this hair. However, I did do a co-wash, which means like I just washed it with like conditioner and water. But other than that, this hair has no product on it. It doesn't have any mousse or anything like that on it. And look how it's doing. Like, it's beautiful, okay? The only part that I think I actually put some foaming mousse on was like the top half of my hair, just to get it like super flat. But other than that, the actual bottom portion of this hair is the same. Like, look how pretty these curls are. So the reason why Crystal Lace is actually a little bit better than the HD Lace is because HD Lace is actually easier to tear and to rip than Crystal Lace. So Crystal Lace has the look of like an HD lace wig, but it has a better durability. If you use Crystal Lace, your lace front units are gonna last a lot longer than your typical HD lace unit. So that's another reason why they came out with the Crystal Lace. So honestly, I thought HD was like the best. I thought you couldn't get better than the HD, but apparently Crystal Lace is just as good as the HD lace, and it's more durable than HD lace. So that's another benefit of it. You can definitely expect your units to last a lot longer. But yeah, you guys, this unit is definitely versatile. So, you know, one thing that we always worry about when it comes to curly units, especially if you want to keep your curly unit for a minute, we wonder whether or not we can flat iron it, or is it going to like get back curly, or is it going to be stuck straight? Like, what's going to happen? This is one of those units that you can flat iron and it's still going to be this curly. Listen to me right now. You can flat iron this hair and it will still turnout curly. So today's look, let's get into today's look though, you guys. So today I did a zigzag side part. Well, that's what I tried to do. I don't know, it's not like as deep as I wanted it to be, but y'all get the vibes, you know. A mini zigzag part, and then of course, you know, I add these little swoops right here, and then I added in like this little curly baby hair right here too. It's kind of like lifting up a little bit, but y'all see the vibes, you know, a little curly baby hair, and it's just off to the side. I just wanted to do something a little bit more fun because I was like, I've done like a side part, but I haven't done like a zigzag side part, and I had saw it on Instagram earlier today, and I was like, oh, that's going to be perfect for the unit that I have tonight. So this is the look that I came up with. Okay, so shout out to the IG inspo. I don't know like the hairstylist who came out with it, because it was like a hair company who like took some Maya's picture and posted it. Y'all know how they be doing that. So I don't know who the original designer, I mean, I don't know who the originator is of this zigzag side part, but shout out to you, boo. And yeah, so that's one of the things that I love doing. I love going on Instagram or Pinterest and even TikTok too. Like they have like a lot of cool like hair inspo on there. So if you ever are like, I don't know what to do with my hair next, definitely check those sites, because they be having some really nice styles. Like there's so many dope talented people out here that's like doing a thing. So I appreciate everybody out there that's just like being super creative and gave me a new look. Okay, so I got the little zigzag side part. I've never done a zigzag side part before. So, and one thing I really like about this unit is the amount of parting space that you get on this unit, you guys. It goes very, very deep. Like I can actually go way back here. I don't know if you guys can even tell. I want to part it without messing my hair up. I don't know. I'm trying to see how far back I can show y'all. But like, y'all see how far back it go? Way back here. You see that? So yeah. You can definitely do a lot with this unit. You're not stuck with wearing it in a middle part. You're not stuck with wearing it on a side part. Like you can literally do everything with this unit. Now I will say this unit for me runs on the larger side. So if you have like a larger head, this is gonna be perfect for you. But if you have like a smaller head, you may come across like a little bit of a fitting issue. Nothing too crazy, but just like for some reason, like in the center part, like it'd be trying to buckle up on me. That's kind of like what happened right here. It was like buckling up on me, so that's why I like added this little swoop. You know, I did experience that just because it was like coming down a little bit further than I wanted to, but nonetheless, that's just because I have a small head. So if you have like a larger head, this is going to be the perfect unit for you. And as you guys can see, as I'm sitting here talking, you guys can kind of see how the hair is starting to dry. And even though it's drying, it's not like really big poofy crazy like hair, you know. I was still able to tame it and it's not going too crazy. So but I did want to back up a little bit just so you guys can get a wider shot of the overall look and see how this hair is looking. As you guys can see, this hair is so beautiful. Like once again, you would not know that this hair was that big poofy afro. Like it just amazes me. So if you get this unit, just know that's how it's gonna come. It's gonna come like that. But once you wash it, oh baby, you're gonna be like, what? Oh, okay, they're not playing, because this is super fire. Like I love this, and I like the length of it too. It's not like too long, but overall, you guys, I love everything about this unit. It definitely was something that like really shocked me and surprised me, so I love that about the unit. And Genius Wigs is one of those companies that has some really good hair. Like the hair itself is amazing, the lace is amazing. You guys, this is actually their 18 inch. I just went ahead and I checked everything. I checked the info for this hair, and this is their 18 inch. I cannot believe that this is their 18 inch. I'm like, this is not 18. Come on, this ain't no 18, child. Look how long it is. But I don't know, that's what they said. It said this is 18 inches. They said it's 180% density. So this is what you get when you order 18 inches off of their website. That's even more of a reason to order this unit, because you get your money's worth. Okay, if this is what their 18 inch looks like, imagine everything else. Okay, after I've like run my fingers through it and everything. So it's very gorgeous hair, like all the way from the very ends. Like you guys see the ends of the hair, just so pretty, to the roots of the hair. Okay, look at all the density. Beautiful, absolutely love it. Okay, Jean Swigs, I see y'all. Okay. She's cute. She's cute. I know a lot of you guys are gonna love this unit, especially for vacation, for summer, for the pool. Like, you guys are gonna love this unit. So if you are interested and you wanna get your hands on it, make sure you check out that description box down below for a link to this unit along with all the details to this hair. If there is something that I didn't cover in today's video and you still have a question, go ahead and drop a comment down below and I'll get to you guys as soon as possible. I want to give a big thank you to our sponsor, Genius Wigs, today for sponsoring today's video and sitting over this gorgeous curly unit, you guys. And of course, I have to thank all of my beautiful subscribers out there for showing me so much love and support. I appreciate all of you guys, old and new, and I will see all of you beautiful people in my next one. Bye.